What's up, only time there was one village called Bankia.
Daniel.
Ed è stato molto bello condividere quelle che sono le mie passioni, ascoltare quelle che sono le passioni degli altri e provare anche a mettermi in gioco in cose che magari prima non facevo, provare cose nuove.
At the beginning, I expected to learn new things about other cultures, to experience them and to also make new friends, and maybe to learn how to speak up more.
Sarah!
Yeah! Wait. Okay.
If you continue to stay all the time in this way and don't want to speak
the small I can do can really make a difference, and then the joy starts with me. If I change my world, the world around me will definitely change.
Like, we use arts, like dance and like sharing what we know about our culture, giving it to other people and them teaching us.
I was really excited to learn new dances and new cultures, so I'm really happy that I'm not good at dancing, but I'm really happy that I'm in this group because it's very interesting for me to learn these things.
One thing I know personally is that if we work together, at least we can build a good community, a free community that everyone can live freely and we won't be able to be scared of each other. We can live a social life that's just good for everyone.